start of the second half. Nice take! Thank you.
Okay.
But then people can also take over your state.
Here.
Oh. Tell him to say hello to you here.
Will do.
Thank you. talking about it during the game.
He's got to get the bounce in. He keeps trying to go high. He's got to go low. I mean, he is playing against kids like 3 years older.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah, they're playing against some big boys.
Pushed him. That dude's twice his weight. Rye, say hi to Miles, buddy. And Aunt Brooke's here, of course. She's coaching. I think this is the first he's at the line today.
Yeah.
The first two games, I think Brooke said he's at the line 30 times.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, God. Did he make most of them?
No. He shot poorly that game. Ah. He shot less than 50%.
Match up, everybody. Watch and number it.
There you go.
Yeah.
in there. Yeah, Brett, good finish!
Relaxing today?
I don't know. Maybe he got off the golf course too late.
Oh, that's right. It's a good day to go.
Yep. That meet you. Heather, I think he's feeling okay now. Because he's gone off this last three quarters. Because he started playing.
Why?
At halftime,
never
asked me if
you felt
okay.
Bust it!
Oh! Are you kidding me? Thanks for watching, fam.